Back here, got some serious business to take care of as we take a look at the representatives from the three teams. Will it be the Cleveland Cavaliers if they get the number one pick? It would be the sixth time that they pick number one overall, represented by General Manager David Griffin. Or will it be Dr. J's Philadelphia 76ers? This would be the third time that the Sixers would have picked first overall. Or will it be the Milwaukee Bucks, who the last time they earned the number one selection picked Andrew Bogut with the number one selection in 2005. And new ownership, good times here in Milwaukee as we go to Mark Tatum one more time to introduce the final order in the top three. Mark?
Thanks again, Mark. The third pick in this year's draft goes to the Philadelphia 76ers. The second pick will be made by the Milwaukee Bucks. And that means that the number one pick in the 2014 NBA draft goes to the Cleveland Cavaliers.
The Cavaliers, unbelievably, in back-to-back seasons, no Nick Gilbert, no problem. The Cavaliers take home the number one selection for the second consecutive year as Cleveland started off with the ninth highest chance of winning that number one pick at just 1 point.